despised and rejected by mankind, a man of suffering and familiar with pain, like one from whom people hide their faces, he was despised and we held him in low esteem. But surely he took up our pain and bore our suffering. Yet we considered him punished by God, stricken by him and afflicted. But he was pierced for our transgressions. He was crushed for our iniquities. The punishment that brought us peace was on him. And by his wounds, we are healed. Come and receive. Thank you.
position at 84
me. Whatever you're going through, my friend. If it's pain, if it's being labeled by someone else, you cry out on the name of Jesus. Death could not hold him. Man. Let's let our lives count, Crossroads. Let's make a difference. Let's be people of influence. Let's not settle with just getting by and existing, but let's influence our world. Amen? Amen. Prayer room's open. If you'd like to pray, altars are always open. You can be seated where you are. I don't care. You can pray wherever, but I invite you to do that. I do want you to know that during services, we have people that are interceding for this time. And some of those would be happy to pray with you if you would like to. If you want to pray by yourself, that's fine too. Don't forget about Starting Point. If you're a guest, please go by there. I'd be so grateful. We got Ash Wednesday services, 7 o'clock Wednesday. We do things tangible to help us remember and to think and to ponder, to feel. It could be a great time intergenerationally. This Wednesday. Don't forget about that. So the benediction is going to be a little bit different today. And I can't think of a better way to pronounce the benediction. So I'm going to ask you to put your hands out, and I'm going to ask you to sing my friend Charles, how he closed every family gathering. We're going to close this family gathering with a benediction called the doxology. Allow God to speak to your hearts. Pastor Cohen, lead us.
Just sing this with us.